Washing and ironing other people's clothes. No, I wanted to design it. You take what life gives you. Now start folding.
Ugh. But all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy.
Did I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you've got to work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Stop! That's no way to treat clean clothes.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop! Stop telling me what to do!
Don't!
Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
Of course not.
fear is.
Tracy Turnblad, once again, your monumental hair don't has seriously obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. As principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you ought to try so hard.
Excuse me, you get detention just about as much as I do, and I've never seen you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining.
Hey, that moves swift.
Here's a little something something signifying to say. My name is Seaweed J. Stubbs, and what's yours, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know, can you?
Hello, my name is Tracy Turnblad.
Not bad for a white girl.
Hey, ain't no black and white up in here. Attention's a rainbow experience.
What's that, Seth?
I call it the painting place after midnight. You're this girl, you really got it going on.
I just realized who you are. You dance on Negro Day.
Well, of course he does. His mom hosts the show.
Your mom is Motormouth Maybell, the DJ that makes you like royalty. Courtney Collins is hosting a sophomore hop tomorrow night. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on a show.
Thank you. Cozy up to old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. Oh, but someday I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Or a rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
Ah! I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Hairspray.
So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Blake Clark to sing a song just for you?
No!
Would I? Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Blake Clark and our own Buddy Elvis will now sing It Takes Two.
Mother!
They say it's a man's world, well that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? So I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus had Old St. Nick, Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, she has her pick. They say it takes two to tango, well that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor, and we'll twist night away. Just like Frankie Avalon has his favorite musketeer, I dream of a lover, babe, see the thing I love to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear.
Yeah.
Tell me if you're my girl and I'm your boy, then you're my pride and I'm your joy, then you're the scent, you're the tide, I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby, it takes two. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Hey mama, hey mama, follow me. I have something that you wanna say. There's my shiny star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the boom in your mama's fashion.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, I'm Mr. Pinky. I'm not her gorgeous big sister.
She's my mother.
Let's step aside and let's make a deal.
Game over! Smith.
Poor Tracy is so tragic I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting.
Oh, Tracy, are you dead?
Tracy, how you doing? Gee, you're beautiful when you're unconscious.
Where am I? Link? Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that. You better? For a second there, it looked like teen angel time.
Oh, wait, this is my friend, Seaweed.
How you doing? How you doing?
You think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know to make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at a record shop on North Avenue. You want to come check it out?
I too feel not good. May you also come check it out.
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe there for, you know, us? Don't worry.
Mom.
Hi.
Oh, so you were what spawned that?
Tracy, cold mommy's waffles.
Hey, your party! Anybody for chicken and waffles?
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the bright side of the track. Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Changing things. If kids saw us dancing together on TV, they'd realize we're not so different after all.
Wait, are you saying that you and Link will be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy!
No, we're not gonna dance on Negro Day. You're gonna crash White Day!
We've gotta be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think, it's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and little Inez away.
We'll set off sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't far cheesy. What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You've got that right. What decision? Your girl's got vision.
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be kicked off the show for sure.
That's why we're all gonna do it together.
Not me. I like these people, but whether or not they get on TV won't give me a recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years now, waiting for my break. Saturday night is everything I've been waiting for. I'm not gonna throw it all away. Come on.
No, I want to do this. And you should too. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and I together, I was just starting to think that—
Sure, me too, but I don't know. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, how could I think Ling Larkin would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just, men aren't the brightest things.
But I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy for you. You have to say that. You're my mother.
Oh, what if he's right? Would you risk your career to go into jail?
I would never have gotten on the show if it weren't for Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
But what if Miss Motormouth is right? They could call the cops.
Don't be silly. Who'd call the cops on us? Okay, so here's how we're gonna do it. We'll meet at the station.
With all these love-like women, wars on the stripes, and deathly slim
things. Is there anybody here who can try clean my blow?
It's the main day off.
In the big dollhouse.
Lady Justice, where are you gone?
Oh, well, we're checked. I think I left my iron on. Did you see Courtney laughing? I could murder that louse.
Honey, that'll get your life in the big dollhouse. Big house!
Here,
big house!
No food! No men!
And it's freedom's name now!
on, Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. You crashed the studio once and got us all arrested. And we won't let that happen again. And don't get any more cute ideas about showing up at that special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the eventorium so that Tracy can't get within 100 miles of the place.
Ron Tussle, Velma? Ron Tussle, Amber?
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go. A sincere apology to the state of Maryland and compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet Chubby Millard. So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
I mortgaged the Hari Har Hut.
Oh, Daddy,
that place is your life.
You two are my life.
Bail for the house. Bail for all. You're all free to
hold it. Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith with clothes without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement, special orders of the governor's office.
I'm not leaving without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it. Solitary confinement.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new game of split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra problem.
Tracy, where are you?
Link, over here.
Gee, you're beautiful behind bars.
You must be the Loa Institutional Lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Trace, seeing you drive up the jail brought me back to my senses. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Mrs. Von Tussle I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast. She didn't care. It's Amber the Talent Scout for coming to see, not me. You're such an idiot.
It makes the two of us.
I know a beluga like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but would you consider wearing my ring?
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, three sweaters. But you know what I'm missing, Link?
I think I do. Tracy. They keep us from hugging, but they can't stop us from singing.
Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never look inside myself, though on the outside, I look good. And you made me man today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you say. It's without love. Life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
Rescue.
pain.
Oh no!
In entertainment news, Eva Marie and No Saints.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city.
Seaweed and Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Does Zero care about her home? I had to get her away from her mama.
I hope you don't mind.
And never mind, love. It's a gift from above, but not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of others coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
Hey, Miss Motormouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and we'll never get another chance like this. National television, and y'all gonna be on it, honey.
I can't put all of you in any more danger.
Nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I am here to tell you that I will keep lining up until someday someone breaks their way. I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
Showing me the way.
to you by Ultra Crushers.
Wonder Girl, power and punch and charm. Is it poison? No, it's hairspray. What if the gal asked us to lunch it in rain? Don't know it's hairspray. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette, take my advice, you might just get something better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than
where the front runner gals present the dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the last police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
Run, Tracy, run!
Our Miss Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion. But still, the rules say our contestant has to dance for it. Ready, Amber?
Ready, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song's all about you. Thank you, Corny. I'm now ready to consume the title of Miss Teenage Hairspray. Give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing. Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming in the front door.
Right on schedule! I mean, I know nothing of this complex plan.
Stop the seasons, girl.
girl, Mama.
You look so happy.
I can't say it's what I want. But if this fine-looking boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, how could I object?
Aww.
Live television, there's nothing like it.
Trace, I know this isn't the right time to throw on national TV and all, but if I don't like you now, I just may bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't mind hurt yourself now, would we? Before I get completely sick, will someone please tell me, if she came through the front door, what is in that can?
My masterpiece! Seaweed, give me a hand!
Coming right up, Miss Petite.
So what did I miss?
Ha ha ha!